four, three, two, one. Roll dissolve red music. Stand by camera three with white. Stand by your push. Stand by their mics. Push three, mics dissolve.
Hey, that's coming up on American Agenda.
Veteran.
Democrats are calling out Alvin Bragg saying his plan
pretty
to
two
Trump,
in blue.
Well, it could backfire.
Push two, roll blue.
Evidence even for an indictment.
Take.
And day two of Chinese President Xi's trip to the Kremlin. What is the new axis of evil planning amid
Russia's green, go four.
Now of our B-52 fighter.
And later, woke
ready, camera one.
University is offering workout classes for just students of color.
Ready to dissolve.
Because they
one.
Say the gym is historically for white people.
Dissolve.
I'll talk about that and many
nice.
Other things coming up. Welcome to American Agenda. I'm Bob.
Nice Sutton. Job, guys. Music
Happy
comes slowly down and out.
Well, the Manhattan District Attorney.
Enroll for Newsmax.
Mics.
I'm Alex Al.
Thank you.
All right, Alex Alvey, thank you.
Well,
Russian
white.
Officials out with a new threat against well, Ukraine. The country's defense minister says Russia is gearing up for a massive offensive at the end of
grim.
The month. This to mark 1 year since Putin's invasion.
Former FBI agent, former New York Congressman Michael
Track
Grimm has been covering Putin's war in Ukraine for us. He has the latest right now at our wall. Michael.
Good afternoon, Bob. Thank you.
Name him quick.
You're absolutely right. So let's just... For everyone, some of the people haven't been following this closely. Let's just remember where we are here. Ukraine in relation to
advanced.
The rest of Europe. It's
so
bordering on
enemies.
Poland.
Yep, we're going to play it.
Hungary, Romania. You know, Germany's right here, Switzerland. So that's why
so
all of
play
Europe
it?
Is watching what is Putin's next move. What we do know is since the start of this war, and if you look at the next map,
green
Putin
roll.
Has been able to incrementally make gains. If you look here, this is this Donbass region that we
yep.
always speak of. They've pretty much solidified their presence there, and they continue to creep west. That's why what we're hearing about right now